Now, something else you'll be seeing at the mall, volunteers across the country ringing bells and asking you to help the needy over the holidays. This year, the Salvation Army started its Red Kettle campaign a week later than usual. Donations are down for the year, but the organization does believe that giving will pick up. The Salvation Army hopes to raise $3 million online nationwide with its Red Kettle campaign. We have information on how you can donate online at abc13.com/info.